Hey there, Sarah Box here, inviting you to join me this week as I interview Douglas Vermeeren. Doug is considered one of the top leaders in personal development and achievement psychology, often called the modern-day Napoleon Hill, and Enterprise Magazine calls him Canada's Tony Robbins. In this first of two interviews, we talk about the principles in his book, Personal Power Mastery. I know you'll enjoy the interview. Hop on over.